Later, the CDF needs any available volunteers to sign up via their contract manager.
There we go. Okay. Mic is a good volume and doors don't close on me, please. Let's hope there's quite a few med beacons tonight. Okay, I've never seen that before. Welcome, welcome. I see we have a few lurkers already. I mean, you could make some appear. The more med beacons, the better. I'm in Discord, by the way. About to sleep, damn. Damn, you're going to bed early tonight. A hard day at work, I'm guessing. Yeah, probably making up for all the time with all the rain, right?
Now arriving.
Okay, how many people are on the server? A lot. So there's gonna have to be some med beacon soon. A list of 30 jobs behind. Okay, that's fucking insane. Man, the weather is out to get you, it seems like, this week, and last week, and the week before. Just take the rescue Pisces around. That way, while I'm doing investigations, I can respond to medic beacons whenever they pop up. Let's see, we've got lost cargo. Pretty much just lost cargo. Accurate. Yeah, so if they drop a mint beacon, I'm absolutely going to steal it from that person. Hey, Neo, what's up? It was nice and quiet at work. So, any quiet day out at that place is a good day.
Your vehicle has been delivered to the place. Visit us again. Goodbye.
How about you? Have a good stream earlier? See, so it's going to be one of those multi-part events. Speaking of Genshin, I really do need to try it.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Hella content. Oh yeah. Also, is this person okay? Oh, it's empty. How in the hell did they leave a ship here? Like, how do you even do this? This is literally on the landing pad. Ah yes, spaceship yoga. It's all the rage these days, although I've usually seen people doing yoga with larger ships than that. Okay, pick up sight on Walla. Oh, come on now. With on a server with this many people, surely someone has to get destroyed and needs a rescue, right? Surely someone. I really wish you didn't get motion sick, because I think you would absolutely love this game if you're actually able to play it. Also, still very, very looking forward to doing Phasmophobia, either later this week or whenever. Yeah, as long as it's any time after noon. I have a doctor's appointment early that day. Yeah, we do have to try that co-op thing. Okay, hold on. This is a fucking cargo mission. Why? That was not what I wanted to do. Okay, why the... Oh, hey, Misty. Okay, now why in the hell are there enemies here? This is supposed to be a cargo mission. I'm doing well, you? I'm pretty sure I'm good for now. Some NPCs spawned here and I'm not really sure why. Yeah, the weird thing was, this wasn't even supposed to be a crash site. The description just said, deliver cargo. It was supposed to be like a normal box run. Yeah, I am not sure why I did that, but not too big of a deal. I'm just glad I didn't spawn any active enemy ships, because a Pisces really is not suited for that. Okay, how have you never seen box runs on your mission list? They're literally on the top. This is actually the same site that absolutely suplexed me last night. Especially not the medical variant. XAP4AR. Yes, this is my ammo. Might as well get a couple armor sets and these guys' ammo. It's been going pretty well so far. Luckily, nice and slow at work, so actually quite a bit of energy for stream today. Unlike Saturday and Sunday, which were absolute chaos. Oh sweet, another beacon. Oski, and he is 22 million away. Looks like I might be. Oh, come on. Well, he withdrew the beacon. That sucks. Okay, where does it want me to take it? most of this drop-off is at the skyscraper. Okay, what the hell is radar locking me? I mean, look, if somebody wants to try to fight me, I will ram them. Because the Pisces, there is no other option. I'm not doing much of anything with two tier 1 bulldog repeaters. Facilities on spell 9 on Lyra. Interesting. I've never actually tried one of those before, so it might be worth doing. I always do that. I always forget I is not inventory. It turns off the engines. Luckily, I've never died doing that, but there have been more than a few occasions where I absolutely should have. Wait, no. I have to go there. Game, where do you want me to go? If that's on foot, why are there landing pads here? Yeah. Okay, there's the spaceport. Neo, the stream looks normal, right? Okay, Misty, it might actually just be you.
Time landing bay. That request has already been granted.
Hold up, what? Okay, streamception.
Okay, stream.
Got the black bars of. Okay, what the fuck? Am I still falling, by the way? No, I'm not falling. Okay, what the hell did my OBS do? Okay, so everything looks normal on my OBS. So I'm actually not sure what the hell's going on. Okay, did that fix it? Look, I've had all sorts of weird bugs since I moved to Streamlabs desktop. Well, you see, OBS likes me. Streamlabs desktop, combo OBS, for some reason, is hating me. Unless I have got the resolution wrong. Yeah, 2560 by 1440. I'm looking at it and that's exactly what I have. Unless it's trying to downscale it. Yeah, you won't be able to see my OBS because it's on a different computer. Yep, the endless manaception. I might have to restart Streamlabs because I think it's just a bug with it. So I will be right back.